The Texas Department of Health and Human Services Commission will extend emergency SNAP benefits through the month of November. More than 1 million SNAP households will see the additional amount loaded on their Lone Star card.